Leave it to the internet to take a fan theory and turn it into a full-blown dating rumor. The latest idea to come along the grapevine? A would-be romance between Selena Gomez and Chris Evans, with the rumors hinging on an Instagram follow and a few mysterious photographs. To back up slightly, fans realized that the Marvel star was following Sol on Instagram. Selena, as of right now, does not follow him back, which led to some theories claiming that the two stars were spotted leaving the same establishments on the same day. The theories were seemingly backed up with pictures that appeared to show Selena and Chris in duplicate locations, making it look like they were covertly leaving separately to avoid being photographed together. However, it turns out that there's a bit more to these pics than originally might have met the eye. As pointed out by Elle, the photos in question were actually all taken at different times, different years in fact. That evidence depicting Sol supposedly leaving a studio separately from Chris? It's actually from October 2019, 2 whole years ago. And one of the pieces of paparazzi proof regarding Chris was from the summer of 2020, with another dating all the way back to 2013. It just goes to show that sometimes theories, even ones with pics, can look compelling, but it's always worth digging deeper. And even if Selena and Chris were hanging out, it doesn't necessarily mean that they're dating, right? Right. Fui. Selena did once admit to having a crush on Chris. In 2015, the Only Murders in the Building star shared her thoughts with Andy Cohen, saying, "I kind of have a crush on Chris Evans. Isn't he cute? He's very cute." But calling another celeb cute doesn't equate to dating either. The public has long been obsessed with Selena's love life, which is part of what has led her to give up social media altogether. In a recent interview with Elle, she explained that she started to feel like an object after having so much of her life up for debate and discussion. "It felt gross for a long time," she added. Selena has been continuously outspoken about her feelings surrounding social media, calling it terrible for her generation specifically, and urging other young people to take social media breaks if they feel overwhelmed too. In recent months, Selena has also been linked to her Only Murders in the Building co-star Erin Dominguez, another rumor that was fueled by photos that turned out to be all part of a shoot. In talking about the rumors with the Los Angeles Times, Selena recounted how fans bombarded Erin's IG page with warnings to stay away from her, just one example of how the public continues to be fixated on Sol's personal life. "I honestly thought, no wonder guys don't want to date me," Selena told the LA Times. "I think people only care because I'm young, and the older I get the less they'll care. For now it's a part of the job that I don't really like." Then, to put all rumors to bed once and for all, she added, "I'm actually grateful that I'm not involved with anyone right now."